show. Got some miles to go, got some learning and teaching left to grow. From head to toe, is this love that I'm feeling? Cause it's like karma, 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 chameleon. Are you the brother I can lean on, rest my dreams on, rest my feet up and keep my nose clean from? All this dirt on the street, are we singing for the same hymn sheet? Cause I smell victory in every single defeat. Strength in the weak, it's a strength we've inherited for the meek. And even though sometimes I feel like crackin and smakin, that's what I've got to turn the other cheek and turn my back on. So it's star bars instead of Mars bars. Time to heal those scars, love those old loves from afar. And tell the haters, see you laters. If you be doon, get up you nutter. Your shit's as fucked up as a vegetarian haggis supper. But that's okay, turn your Mr. Hater into a...
I'm Mr. Lova Lova. Mr. Lova Lova. I'm Mr. Lova Lova.
Mr. Boombastic, turned hate into love, that's fantastic. But remember to put your mask on and make sure it's elastic, cause too many players are made of plastic. And click that link, you prick, and careful of buying your shit on tick, so your shit don't sink, so your shit can link to the eternal masses instead of hurting all the lasses. Don't turn your cell into one of the grasses, at least that's what your mass is. Day the crime, day the time, put your heart on the line, smoke a joint, drink some wine, help everybody and we'll be doing just fine. Welcome to the show, give me love, give me kindness, give a shot of Cupid's bow, cause life's a dream, so we better roll. Merrily, merrily, cause life is just a dream. And if you're dirty, then you better get clean. And if you're clean, then shut up and eat your fucking ice cream. Cause the Lord of Hosts feeds all you hungry ghosts and has placed a message in every single sunbeam. From the Z to the A team, what is done in the dark remains to be seen. No matter if it's crack, smack, a stab in the back, families under attack, unite the clans and emerge from the dark. Follow God's plans until you hit the mark.